A ramp along the Sixth Street Viaduct is back open at this hour. Around 11 this morning, a truck lost its trailer on the ramp from eastbound US 50 to Freeman Avenue in Queensgate. The trailer was hauling a load of porcelain toilets. It apparently was not secured properly.